It's all over, but the cry. And no, 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 no.
Oh my gosh, what is this? Why does my guy look so fucking insane? Okay, this looks like some guy who's like seeing the horrors of the wasteland. Okay.
Damn.
Let's see here.
Damn.
Play the damn sound effect.
Can you play it 5 times?
Wait, I can play as a ghoul? Bro, I'm a ghoul.
What the?
You can play as a ghoul, bro. Okay, I'm gonna be a pre-war ghoul who's been doing crap for 300 years. John Sexington is a pre-war ghoul who has spent the last 160 years in a constant... I can't say he's constantly on... That would be kind of, on a constant jet high. Okay, I just made my character a ghoul crack addict. Give me a sec, I'm exploring abandoned territory.
Your mom's abandoned territory.
What? Shut up, man, that's so rude. No! You can't say such rude things. It's immoral and not right.
You know what, I'm about to say something really fucking rude.
No, you cannot say that!
You have any jet? Why are you bald? Can you spare an old man some jet, please? I'm starving, mister. I've been scratching on my neck for hours. Please! Please, mister! Mister, please! Is it because I sound like Joe Biden?
What are you doing?
Behind you!
Boobies!
How do we get a gun?
Sir, you seem to not have an head. Oh, never mind.
Head's back.
What the fuck? Demon! Mormon fort. I'm glad to see the Mormons. You know, before the war, I myself was a Mormon. Then I got hooked on that jet. Sometimes I see God when I go to sleep.
Anything to make us clear-headed. You okay, John? Oh, hey, John, give me some of that.
Here, I'll drink it. Then you can drink the piss.
Put it in my mouth.
Okay, I'm unzipping. Zip. Whoa! I can't read.
John, he's judging us.
What? Hey, he was thirsty, man. And I had some liquids to spare.
There's plenty of water.
They put fluoride in that. Do you know that, right? Are you really falling for that enclave psyop? They put fluoride in the damn water. Look at this goonie giving us the fluoride stare. You can enjoy your enclave fluoride, you sheep!
I'm really liking just fucking role-playing as a crackhead conspiracy theorist.
I wanna get through!
Look!
I wanna be here!
I'll show you how it's done! It didn't work! You know, back before the war, I was the president, you know. Joey. They called me Joey B. I gotta be honest, I didn't look much different back then. How can you play Yeet on this stage?
No, we're not playing Yeet on it.
Tell them about your favorite pre-war artist.
You fine guys know how to use the jukebox. I wanna play Yeet.
Yeah, same here. I don't think they got that on vinyl.
They don't have Yeet on vinyl?
Just let him perform for you. He's really good.
He died 400 years ago.
They roleplay a gold Yeet.
Okay, you're making a new character?
I'm making a new character, yeah.
Problem come up. I know he gone run.
Oh my gosh. Are you Yeet?
Yeah, I'm just out here sipping wok.
Do you sip on the wok?
Oh God.
Do you cook with wok?
Oh, I thank you. Wait. This doesn't have any of that fluoride in it, does it?
No, straight from China.
Oh, that's good. You know the enclave. They've been putting fluoride in the waters. Been brainwashing us to become pussy liberals.
A ton frog gay.
That's what I've been saying.
Hey, as a yeet, I only like capitalism. Dude, for some reason, when I started talking back then, I started talking in, like, a voice like yours for a second.
Why did you... I heard that. Why did you suddenly become a crack addict?
Dude, it was the walk. It was him.
The walk.
Where that pussy at, bruh? Hey, where that pussy at?
Hello, Mr. Robot. I would like one robo-pussy.
Oh my... Just open the door. Open the door. Oh my fuck.
You know, Yeet. How about we... How about we play a game of blackjack? I forgot. I'm broke as shit. Would you like some tokens, sir?
I'm shooting up the casino.
Uh-oh. By any chance, are you a big black man with a plan?
Yep, that's me.
Nobody, little bitch. I keep a gun. If a problem come up, you know he's.
I'm going to stick my penis into the coin slot now. He isn't even a ghoul, man. It's just the walky slush. He sipped too much of that good walk. You know what? We don't need your Vin Diesel looking ass.
We need to find someone who can get you a venue, man.
Bitch, I'm a ghoul and I still zip a walk. Walk, walk, walk. And I just spend the golf.
Do you know anywhere we could rent out a venue for his live show?
He's my manager.
Yeah, I can show you. Come on.
Right. Like, this is a Yeet concert. School.
We're trying to rent out a venue for this young man here. We're trying to bring him back to his old former glory.
I sing folk music.
That, do you think we could work that into some of your songs, Yeet?
Do you wanna hear some of my folk music?
Sure thing, let me hear.
Okay, give me one second. Just got it. Oh, give me a home where the big horners roam and the mole rats and fire get home, where seldom is heard.
I'm not gonna lie, that shit kinda goes hard.
Move
these nuts into your mouth. Place. Now that has been dealt with, how much do you think for the live show? To rent out the venue just one night?
Free.
Three? Three what? Three pesos.
Oh, free.
Free? Yeet, get your coolie ass over here. We need to rehearse. Damn! I didn't know his voice could do that. Damn! This shit goes hard as fuck! We need to go raise the word about your new live show! Fuck, I don't know how to open doors! Shit, give me a second. Doors have always confused me. He has a very wide vocal range, that's how he can make those noises. He ate a little computer. He always crowd surfing! He's crowd surfing! Oh shit, he's shooting up the concert!